We're at Monterey Bay, but just for a day, not a night, without my aunties.
And did you know about this trip?
Nope. Until we got here because of the
seals, and I was like, that's good. All right, peace out.
See you later. Peace.
What are you getting for breakfast?
You mean lunch?
It's breakfast time.
But I still totally did have breakfast, but before lunch. I'm getting a chocolate, a warm chocolate what?
Sundae.
Sundae.
Oh my gosh.
Sunday, and the brownie's not warm.
Wow.
I need to taste this.
Okay.
Gosh, I thought when I felt this, it felt like it wasn't warm, but it's warm.
Oh my gosh.
I wish you guys could try this, but you can't. I wish.
But they can.
Hit the like, subscribe.
Wow.
Remember last night when we were holding it in the jar?
Go, Amelia. Go. Go, 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 go. Where you at? What you eating? What you doing?
At Monterey Bay, California.
What just happened?
I was just moving this and it boom! It's on the floor.
What are you about to eat?
Fish and chips.
So you went to the aquarium, saw fish, and decided I have to have that for lunch.
surprise for them. I've got a proper purse. Mm-hmm. And you're probably like, that's like the boringest one. That's like the coolest one thing. But it's only one thing. So if I were you, I would ask my parents if I could have 3 or 4 things. And guess what? There's 2 more things in here, 2 more toys in here. And there's one more thing, which is my mask. Soccer mask. And I love sharks. If you guys didn't know or you forgot, because I don't think I told you I love sharks, I got this wing tossing thing.
Wow. One more. You gotta get going.
And I've got this hammerhead shark.
Pretty cool. So be sure to. Peace out.
Peace out. Hi guys, we're in this plant.
Monterey Historic Park. Okay.
See?
It's very beautiful. There's playtime with Millie's mom. That's playtime with Dana.
Go get drunk.
Smash that like and subscribe button. Bye.
The kiss, it's for the like button. I want both sides of the mom. My mom and daddy tricked me. We're staying for the night, and before we go home tomorrow, we get our own TV, and before we go home,
that is a microwave.
Before we go home tomorrow, we get to go to the aquarium.
But this big thing you ignore, which is the TV.
Which we're going to after my mom goes to the bathroom. This is why I like sitting upstairs.
Peace out. See you later.
Peace out. I was laying down after 3 pieces of pizza, but I feel hungry again. But I don't want to. But I already brushed my teeth. And this isn't my bed. The other one's my bed. I just want to wake up. But my mommy was down.
So what all did you do today? Can you give us a recap?
Okay, I'll tell you first thing. We walked around, and then we got ice cream and a brownie and chips, and then we went to the Monterey Bay, California
aquarium.
And you had to go back to our car.
To change.
And then we went back, and then we went to see the, and first you want to know what we want to see first? The bathroom. And we also, and that's the stinkiest place we went there at Monterey Bay, and for the bathroom. And then the cute little animal to me was a hammerhead. I was holding Hammy, my little toy that my mommy made, and I was screaming, and I was so happy to see them. And when I saw the hammerhead, I screamed.
Mm-hmm. Wow, that's good stuff. Follow you.
I'm the boss, and we go to the aquarium.
We gotta fix that rule. What's going on?
I'm hatching.
Let me see you hatch. Quack, 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 quack. When is it gonna come? Watch out, Millie. Watch where you're walking. Love it.